going to dump it and chase.
Simmonds right bumps here. With Friedman. They stare at each other. Big two-hander right to the foot of Friedman. Now, Bob, you called it. Now, yep. Boyle's going to drop the gloves with Wayne Simmonds. Brian Boyle, Wayne Simmonds. Heavyweight bout here. Couple of right hands from Simmonds.
Some other
Boyle
stuff.
With the takedown.
Other stuff going on away from this scrap. You knew the Leafs weren't going to lay down, and it was Richie and Friedman. Friedman stood up on one of the Leafs in a 7-1 hockey game late in the third period. The Leafs, as expected, if they're going to show some type of character, that's when you do it. And you had to expect that. Nothing against Friedman. Hey, go play your game. You're trying to earn a job in the National Hockey League. Great job by you. And for the Leafs, they're going to respond. Boyle right there, as you expected.
All right, Bob, we had a huge skirmish prior to the break. Got to take a look back at how this whole thing started, and we'll see how they sort it out as far as the penalties.
Well, Friedman's going to stand up here on Kerfoot. He gets a piece of him. And the Leafs already down 7-1, not very happy. Simmonds comes on the ice. He says, let's go. A little slash on the laces. And then Boyle's on the ice, and he says, let me take care of this. And he went right in there right away. And those two can scrap. No strangers to that, that's for sure. And that's some element, that's definitely an element that Brian Boyle brings to this hockey team. Simmonds has been escorted down the runway, so he's out of the hockey game. He at least has 2 and 5. So that's 7 minutes with 6:44 on the clock.
And it looked like with the hand signals from the referee, Dean Morton, looks like it's 5 on 5, and that would explain the kind
reaction.
Of sarcastic smile from Mike Sullivan.
Well, this Penguin team's got a swagger about it. It's not too often you see teams come together this quickly. Really, with so many injuries and things happening around,